River Nile contain many treasures.
Okay, let's go, guys, and shall we start preparing our stuff here?
Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
This is will show us how the ancient Egyptian used this kind of very simple techniques for transporting very, very and large objects.
All the water comes in here, and they began to be stuffed completely in the burial chamber.
It's the king of Upper and Lower Egypt, and then here's the cartouche or name ring, Nimat-Ra Amenemhat III. So we know here from evidence still on site that this is the pyramid temple of that pharaoh.
Là, on va passer là. Hop, on devrait arriver ici, passer en dessous de la du gros bloc, et puis on devrait voir le trou qui a été creusé par les voleurs.
What we have at the bottom relates to the 18th dynasty. Wow, it's beautiful.
We see today maybe some sphinxes,
okay.
Big sphinxes.
C'est vraiment un rêve d'enfant, un rêve d'archéologue d'avoir un plan avec le lidar en direct là.